When I was like 9 years old, for a very brief moment, I thought the word tatas meant toes. And so I asked my grandmother, "Grandma, do you ever paint your tatas?" And she was like, "What?" And I was like, "Do you ever paint your tatas?" And she was like, "People don't do that." And I'm like, "Yes, they do. Mom does it all the time." And I was like, "Anyway, if you ever decide to paint your tatas, I think you should paint them green."